I'm about to show y'all about a homemade pellet gun using a 10/22 stock and a Game-O Wildcat air gun. Practically, you just use a 10/22 stock. Take the barrel off the Game-O, put it in cut notches, and pretty much just use electrical tape to connect it together. You just gotta cut them out and file down the inside so it'll fit snug and flat. That's about it. Try it. Enjoy it.